If someone f**ks on your yard, what's the first thing you're doing? A Colorado Springs neighborhood was under attack by someone named the Mad Pooper. She stopped during her runs and pooped on people's lawns, even if the kids were around. She accounted her traumatic brain injury and gender reassignment surgery as reasons not to be held accountable. So it begs the question.